when her daddy croaked, her sad face tucked and the long pipe smoked. She drank herself to sleep most every night. She had coats to ride, a few steers to find, deer meat and fish and spuds to fry. But inside she cried, somehow my life ain't right. She knew she had to take a big ride across the desert and the valley wide. Past a couple of little towns to a bigger one that she knew. She left a saddle and a medicine belt with her old uncle because he knew how she felt. Made a big sweat over her bones and away she flew. She looked at me through bleary eyes, and when she spoke, much to my surprise, she told me things I would have never known. She was taking amigos back to Mexico. She quoted Bob Dylan and Geronimo. We ate lots of mushrooms and chased them down with Joe Crow. She told me she'd been stabbed 3 times, been married twice and been on the wine. Smoking cigarettes don't stump your growth. And you can bury your heart at the wounded knee or get a skin from the university. Somehow I had the feeling she'd done both. Toast my health, tomorrow I'll forgive myself. I've got nobody else who needs forgiving. She was making me a proposition, if I would just shut up and listen, she'd pay me back on time when she got home. And with a little help from the stars and moon, she said I won't be returning soon. I told her she could call me on the phone. Some steers and deals with all her doubts and fears. Does her best to stay away from me.